We work in the dark. To serve the light.
Hey guys, stand by to shoot.
We are assassins.
The film of Assassin's Creed, I just want it to be an unbelievable ride that leads you into some action sequences that are dynamic and they feel really exciting. And we're trying to base as much as possible in reality.
I'm Dan Walters, and I'm the stunt double for Michael.
In the movie, Michael Fassbender's character is trapped, and he has to jump a leap of faith, jumping 125 feet. Normally, it would be a digital character that would jump off. Damien's the best, so we're going to do it for real.
Justin wants it to be as real as possible. We're going to the real world. We're not relying on visual effects.
We start off low with the first jump is just a matter of figuring out the timing of the free fall. The actual footprint of the bag is only 10 metres by 10 metres, so when you're up there, it looks about the size of an A4 piece of paper.
You're going to do the first jump, 70 feet.
Drop again. Bag top heavy, so getting a bit of whiplash on the back of the head. So I've got to try and not do that. Yeah, that's the best bit, when you walk off and go, oh, I'm all right, yeah.